up high, and the dreams that you dream of once in a lullaby. Oh, somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. Dreams that you dream of, dreams really do come true. Ooh, someday you wish upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind. Be where trouble melts like lemon drops, high above the chimney top, that's where you find me. Oh, somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly, and the dream that you dare to, oh why can't I? Well, I see trees of red roses too, I'll watch them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Well, I see skies of blue, and I see clouds of white, and the brightness of day. I like the dark, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking and singing, how do you do? They really say, I love you. I hear babies cry. They'll learn much more than we'll know. Way up high, and the dream that you dare to, why, oh why can't I?
May I respectfully ask, who gives away this beautiful bride? Who gives away the beautiful bride?
The father of the
Mahalo. Gracias. Thank you. Okay, please, Maria.
¿Te paras con nosotros allá? ¿Paras con nosotros allá?
Okay. Give her a kiss. Give her a kiss. Okay, mahalo. Thank you. Okay, you come stand over there. Okay. Mahalo. George and Maria, this is an honor and a privilege to share this very special moment with the both of you. You know, I believe in marriage, but there's something more special about a special 25-year vow renewal. Because as you know, you've experienced your life together and still want to reaffirm your love and commitment to one another. So this is an honor. Mahalo for allowing me to share this very special moment with the both of you, okay? Una, una y kahala. Mekalehua. Hey, Halalehua, Noia Nakanoe. O Kawone, Noene, Eleene. We okay, Hiki Mai, a Hiki Mai Noe. A Hiki Pu, no make aloha. Aloha, eh. Aloha, eh. Aloha, eh. George and Maria, that beautiful chant which I've just recited for the both of you and your entire ohana, in part, simply means with the breath and fragrance of hala and lehua, which are beautiful blossoms here in Hawaiian Islands, and your longing desire. Now that you have come to the place which you have longed for, love has come with you. So welcome and aloha to you, George. Aloha, Maria. Aloha, Jesus. Aloha, George, Anna, and aloha, Rebecca. Can I get aloha? Aloha, mahalo. And what better way to begin our special ceremony than with a brief meditation on the word aloha. As you know, aloha is used in many ways and means many things. It is used as a greeting, a farewell. It is said to invoke the feelings of compassion, kindness, and love. Aloha embodies the way of living and treating each other with love and respect. Aloha echoes the religious tradition of loving oneself first and then sharing this love with others. The ancient Hawaiians believed that aloha was never to be used without respect to Akua, God, the supreme creator. So you see, it is a word with many meanings. But the literal meaning of aloha is the presence of breath, or the breath of life. And its two syllables join in alo, meaning present, front and face, and ha, meaning breath. So let's all take a moment, please, and let's share our aloha together, especially with George and Maria, by closing our eyes, and let's breathe deeply together, please, okay? As you become more present, be aware of the tropical breezes that caress us. For the Hawaiians believe carried on the winds at a wedding, or in this case, a special 25-year vow renewal, are the spirits of your ohana, your family, all those who love you, whether alive today or in the spirit world. So feel their blessing caress your face as we share this aloha breath. And the blowing of the pu or conch shell is said to invoke their presence as well. Mahalo. Thank you so much, everyone. Now, George and Maria, a key element to a traditional Hawaiian ceremony usually begins, as it does today, with the exchanging of leis. Now, this is done for several reasons. One is the lei is an unbroken circle, like the rings that soon will be blessed in exchange, and the rings that were blessed in exchange 25 wonderful years ago, representing your eternal love and commitment to one another. Also, as each flower is brought into the circle, it loses none of its individual beauty, reminding us that in the unity of your 25 wonderful years together, George and Maria, you have lost none of your unique individuality. In fact, the loving care and nurturing security of your relationship helps you grow even more fully into that special person whom your partner fell in love. So let these beautifully crafted lei, with their hand-picked flower and twine, carefully bonded together with love, be a special and continued reflection of your love and aloha for one another. As the Hawaiians would say, hele kau, hele ho'oilo, ke aloha, which means I will wear your love as a lei forever. So please, George, as you place this beautiful lei around the neck of your beautiful wife, and she's very beautiful. Honi kawa'a, please kiss her on the lips, please, George, and give her a nice one, George. Oh, come on, a little longer than that now. Mahalo, thank you, George. See, that's the advantage of a wine wedding, you know. Kissing starts early and often, yeah? Okay, and likewise, please, Maria, as you place that beautiful lei around the neck of your handsome, beloved husband. Honikawa, please kiss him on the lips as well. Mahalo. You did that much better than he did, Maria. Thank you, guys. Okay, you guys hold hands now. Was this the day you guys originally got married?
No.
No, okay. Well, we have all gathered here today before Akua, God, and in love to reaffirm the love and marriage between you, George, and you, Maria, and one of the holiest of bonds. May you cherish this day forever as you cherish your original day of commitment. In honor of this very special moment, let us pause and give thanks for all the rich and wonderful experiences that has brought you to this high point in your lives. Let us be especially grateful to all your kapuna, your kumu, and ohana, meaning your elders, your teachers, and your family, who has helped shape who you are today. And we are equally grateful for all the love and aloha you were blessed with along life's way. May it continue to foster in you your vision of a great love and to continue to provide you the resources to create a home that shall endure in peace and harmony. George and Maria, let this be the continued and formal beginning of your relationship that will grow and mature with each passing year until the latter days become more wonderful than the first. Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Amen. You know, George and Maria, I find some likeness between marriage and religion. Both are concerned with the emergence of the larger self. It is finding of one's life by losing it, such as the privilege of a husband and a wife to be himself and herself, but yet another. Thus, you have faced the world these past wonderful 25 years together, and the world stronger with the strength of two, and wiser with the wisdom of two, and braver with the courage of two. And this high and fine art of married life is in this mutual enrichment, mentally, emotionally, and spiritually, this give and take between two personalities. You standing here today is a tribute to you, George, and to you too, Maria, and living your life as one. And George Jr. is a gift from God for and a gift to each of you as an example as your life as one. Mahalo. Let us now briefly bow our head in prayer, please, okay? E ko mako, makua e loka okalani, e ho'ano iyo koa noa, no kamea, no uke apune, ame ke mana, ame ke ehanoa iyo a maoloa a ko, George Sr., George Jr., Maria, amene, amene, which simply means, Almighty God, divine power of universe, we ask your presence here again today as George Sr. and Maria joined our lives in holy matrimony. Smile on them today as you smile on them in their original day of commitment. Continue to fill their hearts with love for each other and for others. May he bless your home and may he bless your beautiful son, George Jr., and may you all walk in the light of his love from this day forward. Amen. Amen. Mahalo. Thank you so much. Okay, at this time, George and Maria, I'd like you to each re-agree and reaffirm your love and vows to one another. Simply just turn and face one another and hold hands. Okay, and we'll begin with you first, George. Look into your beautiful wife's eyes. And from the bottom of your heart, George, please repeat after me. I, George. Forsaken all others.
Forsaking all others.
Again and always choose you, Maria.
Again and always choose you, Maria.
As my wife, partner, and love.
As my wife, partner, and love.
Beside me and apart from me.
Beside me and apart from me.
In laughter and in tears.
In laughter and in tears.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In conflict and serenity.
In conflict and familiarity.
I am grateful for the time we have been blessed to share.
I am grateful for the time we have been blessed to share.
It is with hope, faith, love, and joy.
It is with hope, faith, love, and joy.
That we continue our beautiful journey.
That we continue our beautiful journey.
Forever and ever.
Forever and ever.
Amen.
Amen.
Okay, honikawa, kiss, kiss. Give her a nice kiss, George. Mahalo, you're getting better, brother. Mahalo, thank you so much, George. Okay, and likewise, please, Maria. Look into your beloved husband's eyes, and from the bottom of your heart, please repeat after me. I, Maria. Forsaken all others.
Forsaken all others.
Again and always choose you, George.
Again and always choose you, George.
As my husband, partner, and love.
As my husband, partner, and love.
Beside me and apart from me.
Beside me and apart from me.
And laughter and in tears.
And laughter and in tears.
And sickness and in health.
And sickness and in health.
And conflict and serenity.
And conflict and serenity.
I am grateful for the time we have been blessed to share.
I'm grateful for the time we have blessed to share.
It is with hope.
It is with hope.
Faith.
Faith.
Love.
Love.
And joy.
And joy.
That we continue.
That we continue.
Our beautiful journey.
Our beautiful journey.
Forever and ever.
Forever and ever.
Amen.
Amen.
Okay, kiss, kiss. Honikawa. Mahalo. Okay, George and Maria, is there anything special you guys want to say to one another at this time?
Maria, this is the wedding I always wanted you to have. I know our first one was really quick and we were barely making it, but now that we have some time, now we have all the children behind us, this is the wedding I wanted you to remember.
George, I want to say thank you for everything. Thank you for these 25 years together. I love you with all my heart.
Okay, give each other a kiss, please. Mahalo. That was beautiful. Mahalo, you guys. Now, George and Maria, the hand re-offered by each of you is an extension of yourself, just as your mutual love. Continue to cherish this touch and continue to always seek and understand and respect its rhythm. So now that you have reaffirmed your love and commitment to one another once again, are you ready to continue this beautiful love and marriage and the responsibilities of your marriage together? And if so, in front of your beautiful family here and everybody back home, together say, we are.
We are.
Okay, kiss, kiss. Mahalo. Okay. We're gonna ask Junior to help you with the sand ceremony, okay? Okay, now you hold that in front of your mom and dad, but don't get in their way of the camera. And Maria, that'll be for you. And George, that'll be for you, okay? And I'll hold that. Anna, please. Mahalo. Okay, you just hold that in front of your mom and dad. Okay, today, George and Maria, we are commemorating your vow renewal in this special sand ceremony. This ceremony symbolizes the inseparable union and marriage of you, George, and you, Maria, into a new and forever marital relationship. Okay, Maria and George, you pour into that common vessel together at one at a time, whichever is easier. You go first, Maria. Okay, and then you let George pour some and continue till you finish that, till you finish pouring it all in there. Each grain of sand in their separate containers represents a unique and separate moment, decision, feeling, or event that has helped shape you, Maria, and you, George, into the separate, unique individuals that you have arrived here today. As you pour your separate containers of sand into this common vessel, your two lives will shift form and focus, and they will merge as one loving marital community. Just as the sands can never be separated, so will your marriage always be, George and Maria. Mahalo. Thank you. Okay, now Oren got the software.
trying to do it right. I've been living a lonely life. I've been sleeping in my bed. I've been sleeping in my bed. Sleeping in my bed. So show me family, all the blood that I will bleed. I don't know where I'll go. I don't know how long.
George and Maria, we are going to be blessing your wedding rings. And the significance of this blessing is the koa wood represents integrity and strength, which you two have shown these wonderful 25 years together. And the seawater has always been sacred to the Hawaiians. The tea leaf represents prosperity, goodwill, and good health. The chant I will be doing, just asking the universe for its continued loving guidance and your beautiful love and marriage through life together. I will be blessing away your past and blessing your new beginning. And as you know, the Hawaiians, they like to bless everything, yeah? Okay, all right. E ho mai ki ki mai luna mai e una mea una noia una mele e ho mai. Iho mai, iho mai, iho mai, iho mai, iho mai. Mahalo. George and Maria, your beautiful rings, by their very shape, are symbols of eternal unity without beginning or end. They have been the emblem of the love that exists between you these past wonderful 25 years and have outwardly expressed your love and devotion to one another. May they always continue to remind you of the reaffirmation that you make here today. May Akua, may the Lord bless your rings as you give as your sign of love and devotion. Amen. Okay, George, as you place that beautiful ring around the finger of your beautiful wife. Okay. Okay, please hold her hand. And again, look into her eyes, George. And again, from the bottom of your heart. Please repeat after me. Maria.
Maria.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I promise to continue to grow with you.
I promise to continue to grow with you.
Continue to build our love.
Continue to build our love.
Continue to speak openly and honestly.
Continue to speak openly and honestly.
Continue to listen to you.
continue to listen to you.
Continue to love and cherish you.
Continue to love and cherish you.
And only you.
And only you.
For all the days ahead.
For all the days ahead.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
You shall not walk alone.
You shall not walk alone.
For my heart will be your shelter.
For my heart will be your shelter.
And my arms will be your home.
And my arms will be your home.
All that I have.
All that I have.
And all that I have said.
And all that I have said.
I reseal with this ring.
I reseal with this ring.
And with this ring.
And with this ring.
I re-wed.
I re-wed.
Okay, kiss, kiss. Come on. Okay, you're starting to like that a little bit better. Okay, and likewise, please, Maria, as you place that beautiful ring around the finger of your beloved husband. Okay, please hold his hand. And again, please look into his eyes. And from the bottom of your heart, Maria, please repeat after me. George.
George.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I promise to continue to grow with you.
I promise to continue to grow with you.
Continue to build our love.
Continue to build our love.
Continue to speak openly and honestly.
Continue to speak openly and honestly.
Continue to listen to you.
Continue to listen to you.
Continue to love and cherish you.
Continue to love and cherish you.
And only you.
And only you.
For all the days ahead.
For all the days ahead.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
You shall not walk alone.
You should not walk alone.
For my heart will be your shelter.
For my heart will be your shelter.
And my arms will be your home.
And my arms will be your home.
All that I have.
All that I have.
And all that I have said.
And all I just said.
I reseal with this ring.
I reseal with this ring.
And with this ring.
And with this ring.
I re-wed.
I re-wed.
Okay, kiss, kiss, Maria. Mahalo. Thank you, guys. Okay, we have one more ceremonial gesture. As you guys have already experienced, I'm sure, sometimes life can tend to pull you apart. Okay, Maria, you grab this side of the knot, and George, you grab this side of the knot. Okay, now pull together. When that happens, remember this ceremony and remember this day that you are reaffirming your love to one another, and it will bring your love back together. Okay, mahalo. Thank you. Okay, now before I go, hold hands. Now before we almost pow. Before I conclude this very special and beautiful ceremony, George and Maria, I'd like to share a Hawaiian blessing for the both of you, if I may, and your family as well. Aloha mai, may love always surround you. Ike pono, may there be righteousness in your lives. Ula mau loa, may your lives be long. Oweve e and be free from harm. Ha'ave loko mai kai, may your wishes be given from your goodness within. La'a mai loko mai kai, be received by your good within. George and Maria, e ho'o kahi kahi, ke aloha ua mau, be united as one and love forever. So by the power vested in me by God Akua and our beautiful state of Hawaii, it is with my honor and privilege to again announce you, George and Maria, eternal wedded husband and wife. George, kiss your beautiful wife.
So I hate much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Got an angel, she doesn't wear any wings. She wears a heart that can melt my own. She wears a smile that can make me wanna sing. She gives me presents with her presence alone. Gives me everything I could wish for. She gives me kisses on the lips just for coming home. She can make angels. I've seen it with my own eyes. You've gotta be careful when you've got good love, 'cause them angels will just keep on multiplying. You're so busy changing the world. Just one smile and you could change all of mine. We share the same soul. Oh, oh, oh.